Seeing this area around Rotorua shows us quite well that New Zealand, especially the northern part of the country, is based on lots of volcanoes. Lots of them are not active anymore, but some are still active. So this is the reason why this area looks like that.